I love food, I live for food, and I die for food.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I have decided to take you guys through my day, and not exactly through my day actually, but like basically through what I'm eating throughout the day, which is my whole day because I'm constantly eating. This is what I'm having right now. This is lemon honey warm water. This is something that I've been having since the last 5-6 years now, and this has been very consistent with me. I've been very consistent with this. I'm sorry, I just woke up. I don't even know if it benefits me in any way, but it's just become a part of my morning routine. Even if my morning is starting at like 1 p.m. this is how I start my day every day. No matter how unhealthy I'm eating any of the days, I just regardless start my day with this. Do I look very horrible? I don't know.
Cheers.
पानी के साथ
सर मैं कथक में कैसा कर रही हूँ?
प्रेजेंटली आप बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं.
आप झूठ बोल रहे हो.
80% ऊपर चला गया आपका ग्राफ.
ओके थैंक यू सर. सो आई हैव कम टू फूड हॉल करंटली गोइंग अपस्टेयर्स बिकॉज आई डोंट हैव द थिंग्स दैट आई नीड टू कुक द लंच एंड डिनर एंड आई जस्ट चेक बैक विद मॉम. सो यस आई एम ग्रोसरी शॉपिंग. इट्स वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट थिंग्स टू डू सिंस दैट आई हैव बिकम एन अडल्ट. Actually, no, since then I was living in LA for a little bit. It's been my favorite thing to do since then. This is legit my favorite section. Thank you. I was so close to forgetting what I actually came to buy. I have bought so much crap. I'm feeling like a mom.
Okay, look at this.
I don't know if you know, but I was in LA for a long, long time, and my staple meal used to be Chipotle burrito bowl. I used to call for it like every day, like every single day. That used to be like my savior meal, my comfort meal, and I just fell in love with Chipotle, and that's the reason I didn't come back to India for 10 months. I'm kidding. But basically I love Chipotle and I'm trying to recreate the burrito bowl that I used to have there. So yes, let's start. Step one, preparing the rice. Now this is the rice, it's already cooked, it's brown rice. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna like garnish it, is that the word? Because I'm just gonna basically add some coriander. I wish someone could record me from this side also, but this is a one-man army, so bear with me. So now I'm gonna take a little spoon of lemon juice and I'm just gonna like put it all over my rice. Step two, so that's gonna be our beans. Beans are also already boiled and prepared. What I need to do is just add some taco seasoning, which I have here. This is the one that I'm using. I'm adding the taco seasoning, as you can see. Here I am mixing it. So I'm gonna take this pan and I'm gonna, okay, stay steady. Hello, stay. Okay, it stayed. So I'm just gonna take a little bit of oil, vegetable oil, olive oil, whatever this is. I'm literally holding the camera with my armpit at this point, and I wish you can see what I'm trying to do here. Wow, this is like some serious talent that I have. I'm literally holding the camera tripod with my armpit because there's nobody to help me. So, जैसा कि आप देख सकते हैं, अब हम इसको थोड़ा बनने देंगे। जैसा कि आप देख सकते हैं मैं इसमें चाको सीजनिंग डाल रही हूँ और मुझे बिल्कुल नहीं पता है कि कितनी डाल रही हूँ, पर मैं डाल रही हूँ। एक चम्मच लेमन जूस, चलिए एक और चम्मच डाल देती हूँ। Now we're gonna make some salsa. I'm just gonna take some boiled corn, which half of it is now on the platform. Then we're gonna take some finely chopped tomatoes, which are not looking finely chopped, but whatever. Then some finely chopped onion.
I will again have to hold you from my armpit. Here you go. So here's me mixing it. So that's our salsa. It's done.
Our guac and sour cream are store-bought, so that's ready. And now we just need to make the bowl. And by the way, I chopped the lettuce, if you want to know the one thing I chopped. I'm making the burrito bowl. I could no longer handle the camera with my armpit the way I was trying to shoot it. So I had to call my mom. Now the chipotle substitute is going to serve you a burrito bowl. So if you first start with the rice. Okay. Okay, yeah. Then we're gonna take the veggies. Then we're gonna take the lettuce. Then we're gonna add the salsa, guac. So here goes the sour cream. And that's my burrito bowl. Yeah.
You have to mix everything.
Yeah.
Mmm.
It's good?
Too good.
Okay, wait. Okay, is it? It's a little teda. Please stay. Stay. Okay. Hi guys, so basically it's right now, it's like 6 o'clock, I don't know what's the time. Yeah, it's 6 p.m. This is usually the time when I'm watching the sunset from here. The sun has set, I've already seen it. Or usually I'm just getting ready around this time to either meet my friends or just to chill, or if I'm shooting for something like that is when I'm here around this time. And around this time, on a daily basis, consistently, I consume my Sugar Bear hair vitamins. And since this is a what I eat in a day today video, I have to include these because this is literally what I eat every single day at this time. Sugar Bear hair vitamins, if you've not seen me talking about these, well, what are you doing? Because I've literally spoken about these to you guys so many times, and I can go on and on about these because I really love them. I really love them so much. This is how they look. They're these two cute gummy bears. You just have to have two of these a day. They're really cute and they're really yummy. I'm just enjoying the taste. Okay, whatever. But basically, these vitamins are made of biotin, folic acid, and vitamin C, which is amazing for nail and hair growth. The good part is that I've gotten all of my friends hooked on to these gummies, girls and boys both, and they love consuming them. I'm telling you, you have to give this a try. Especially if you're struggling with like hair fall, or just if you generally want your hair to look better, your hair texture to improve, your nails to grow faster, then this should be your go-to. I'm telling you, you should try this out. So many of you guys that I keep meeting around come up to me so sweetly and tell me about how you've been loving this, and it makes my heart feel so happy. I don't even know where all of this comes from. But basically, I really, really recommend these to all of you. They've really changed the way my hair looks and feels. And yeah, right now it's like 6:10 now. It's 6:10 now and I'm going to get ready for tea time. I have nowhere to go today, so I'm just not gonna get ready. But yeah, I'm just chilling. I'm not very hungry after the big ass burrito bowl I made, and by the way, it was really good. I literally had that bowl twice. Yeah, for those of you who think I don't eat or anything, I am a hogger, if that's a word. Yeah, I literally hog food. I love food, I live for food, and I die for food. Yeah, I love food. So yeah guys, I will see you during chai time. Bye. I literally do this every time and I forget to remove it in the next shot. So yeah, it's again going to happen. But I'm still going to give you this one side transition. This is what I have. I've been making this recipe that I've been seeing all over Instagram Reels, which is this really cool garlic bread hack. Or maybe it's just not a hack, it's just the recipe. But I just thought the recipe was quite cool. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about, but let me just show you what I'm talking about. Yes! This is what I'm talking about.
Four full heads of garlic.
Look at this.
You have to trust me, and I mean, just listen to this crunch. Take your garlic.
Yummy!
Wrap it up in foil and roast this at 400 degrees for an hour. Then we got stick salt and butter.
For an hour?
Basil, some salt, quarter teaspoon of crushed red pepper.
Did he just say
it? Wrap it up in foil and roast this at 400 degrees for an hour. Then we got stick salt and butter.
I don't have an hour.
Stir this up until it's nice and smooth.
Yummy.
Add a baguette and brush with that butter very liberally. And we're going to throw this back into the oven for 15 minutes. Nice and cold.
And then I have to put the bread also in the oven for 15 minutes. Dude, this is like a 2-hour process. Oh my god, I am so hungry. But let me just start. Can I increase the temperature and will that save my time? I don't know, we'll find out. So first things first, I need to chop the garlic. This is the garlic that I have. How much is 400 degree Fahrenheit into Celsius?
It's 204.4 degrees Celsius.
Thank you. And this goes in. Going to look. Okay guys, now I'm just gonna add some milk to this. Don't add all of the milk together. I don't know why I suddenly started giving you guys a cookery show. This is not a cookery show. I don't know why am I sharing the recipe. So this thing is still taking time and me and my mom can't wait. So we are sitting to watch this Netflix show that we are binging on. And we are eating the pasta. And we are gonna make the garlic bread in like 10-15 minutes. Mummy, garlic bread is supposed to be a starter.
we'll have it later on.
Or maybe like a side dish. We are having it as a dessert.
Yeah.
Okay. Convenience. Crunchy. Is it nice?
Nice.
Very nice? Okay, good night.
That's alright, thank you.
No, honestly, they are great. They use ceramic.
Pizza Hut, na?
Very tasty.
So guys, Trupti has happened. Ate so much. And the garlic bread was to die for. The pasta was a little bit of an adjustment because it was gluten free. ये मज़ा तो मैदे में ही है बट राइट नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर मी टू गो टू बेड आई हैव एन अर्ली मॉर्निंग टू बोरो बट आई डेफिनेटली वॉन्ट हैव अ गुड नाइट ऑफ स्लीप सो यस आई एम गोना बी पासिंग आउट इन द नेक्स्ट 30 मिनट्स आई एम स्टिल गोना गो टेक अ शावर बिकॉज आई जस्ट कुक्ड एन ऑल एंड या आई एम गोना हैव माई शुगर बेरी स्लीप विटामिंस व्हिच आर ऑलवेज इन दिस ड्रॉअर नेक्स्ट टू मी लिटरली आई एम रनिंग आउट ऑफ देम यू कैन सी दिस They're made of melatonin, 5-HTP and valerian root. This is how they look. They're really cute and they're really yummy. You should have two gummies. It just tastes like candy. They're amazing. And trust me with this, you will get the best sleep ever. Because that's what I get after popping in two of these. This is incredible. So yes guys, the link's gonna be in the description box below. Make sure you click on it and get the Sugar Bear Hair Vitamins and the Sugar Bear Sleep Vitamins because they're really worth it. You guys are gonna really love them and I'm gonna be off to sleep now. But it was super fun hanging out with you today. This is also part of what I ate today, so I had to mention it. And yeah, I also love them a lot, like literally a lot. So yes, guys, I will see you next time. Until then, take care. I love each one of you so much. And I'll see you in my next video. Thank you for watching.